it's not too much trouble, I need to better familiarize myself with how the simulation works. I figure if I watch the changes to the code take place when you do a few different tasks for me, I should get a stronger grasp on the workings of Zen programming.
Fine, but I better get something out of this.
From a rundown church to a spaceship. Damn, we ain't sure know how to pick a crib. You'd expect an alien spaceship to have more guns on it, wouldn't you?
Ooh, is it just me, or does this place smell funky to you? Oh, I don't think the Zen ever cleaned it out. Ambassador Pierce Washington. Whoo, has a nice ring to it. I mean, after we're done with Zenyak, we're gonna have to go exploring new places in the galaxy, right? Does talking to any of us sometimes feel repetitive to you? Or is it just me?
These outfits really aren't flattering.
How long do you think we'll have to live in here? I mean, it's not bad and all, but this can't be permanent.
More.
Thank you.
Yo, sharpen your murder skills on some Zen troopers and make it hurt.
Isn't trying to kill us. I kind of dig him.
This thing gets better gas mileage than I thought.
Never go, never let that us down.
Oh! Somebody make it stop.
I wonder where Brad is taking me to dinner tonight.
Hey, Sean. You remember the time when we...
When we found that stash of weed I hid under the couch cushions at the crib in Stillwater, smoked the whole bag, then thought it'd be fun to get in a fist fight with Johnny.
What? No, just,
I know. Good times.
Damn it, girl!
Just once, I'd like to be on top.
Man.
There's no way to fight a lady.
Ah!
massage. Problem. Kick ass!
Yo, inject the virus into this simulation and kill every motherfucker who tries to stop.
Yeah. course.
Aliens brought in a spacecraft. Folks never learned.
Spaceship. Was it too much for you?
Yo, grab one of their ships and use it against them. These alien fucks got it coming.
Traffic didn't used to be
this bad. Oh man, really? Beats dancing. No one minds if I take that out, do they?
Thank you.
This is always my favorite part. Good girls kick ass. The city needs some serious remodeling. If I take that out, do they? I'm up for more. My town. Did someone order destruction? Steelport! I really need to do this more often. There's no way to fight a lady. Did someone order destruction? I love this. I really need to do this more often. Thank you.
cool, man. You swing on by the ship if you feel like finishing this right.
I know you'll love what I created for you. Really, some of my best work. Now, if you keep this up, I can measure the chaos caused by your actions and perhaps come up with an upgrade for you.
Okay, then.
Please try not to destroy this ship. It's too beautiful to die. Like me.
I'll be honest, I don't have an objective. I just want to blow shit up.
No.
Now that's what I'm fucking talking about. The Dream Team is back.
Had a great time, Johnny.
Wow, seems like I missed a lot of crazy shit in Steelport.